Okay, afternoon car vlogging. Everything looks good. It's the 35mm f1.8. 1/60th of shutter speed. It's at f14. And it might make it a little bit brighter. f13, f11, f10. Let's try f10. It might be sharper with a little bit darker, but so I'm off to the grocery store. I have to buy some groceries. I have to take Nacogdoches because they're working on I-35. Pyramidal in Nacogdoches, that is. Can't believe the light stayed on green all that time. Yeah, all these people go into Whataburger. They make a U-turn. Or they go in the back of Dunkin' Donuts. Compartment. Let's see if that stops shaking now. Now the only unfortunate thing with these lights, they go in sync. So once they turn red, then you'll hit the next light and that turns red. That's why you take the highway. Gonna make this light because the left is already flashing. It means it's gonna turn yellow and then red. This is the 35 millimeter. Get groceries today. I'll change the oil and rotate the tires on Saturday. Then I'll mow the grass. So Buddy wasn't eating for a couple days. I think what happened was there was a guy selling his house. So he had the exterminator come through, and all these mice started coming out of the woodwork from one of his sheds in the backyard. So my cat would kill them, leave them on the ground, and my dog will come by and eat him. He's a Yorkie. He eats birds too. Just like his mom. That's what they're bred for. They kill rats, mice, lizards, snakes, you name it. So if you don't have an ID that lives at my house, you're a goner. How's it look at F10? Usually I like F8, but anyhow, it's on the car. This way. Okay, so I'll end it right here. If you like this content, just give me a like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Any questions, just put in the comments down below. And as always, stay safe, keep smiling. Until next time, bye.